So let's see now. What else can I talk about? So I work on the song called "Punishment Fits the Crime." Actually, it's called "The Crime." The full title of "Punishment Fits the Crime." It's a country kind of song, but it's not really a country song. But I wrote it as a country kind of song, and it kind of sounds like a country kind of song. you know, kind of that kind of subject kind of stuff. And then what else did I write? Yeah, they asked me more song ideas. I wrote some lyrics. So one of the songs is called "The People in the Town I Live In." That one. And another song I wrote is called "She's On Time For Once." She's on time for once. Something like that. And then there was another one. What's the other one? The other one. I have so many songs that I write at the same time. It's like I write the lyrics, I start it, then I finish, and I don't finish it, and I work on another song, then I come back to the other song. You know. So yeah, all these different songs, you know, I work on.